Meghalaya government conceptualizes early childhood development program. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ANN and the Daily Stories app. The Meghalaya government has conceptualized an early childhood development program aimed at the overall welfare of children, with the state lagging behind in most health indicators, an official said. The Early Childhood Development Mission will cater to 1,554 villages which are not being covered under the ICDS program, State Health Department Principal Secretary Sampath Kumar said. The Integrated Child Development Services is a central government scheme that aims at improving the nutritional and health status of children up to 6 years of age and reducing the incidence of mortality, morbidity, malnutrition and school dropout. Implementation of the program requires a collaborative approach from health, social welfare, education, community and rural development departments, Kumar said, while addressing a workshop on Tuesday to review the state's early childhood care and education curriculum. The recommendations made at the workshop are in the process of being reviewed by representatives of various departments, authorities of ICDS and the National Council of Educational Research and Training. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.